Basically Hip Hop, and today we're gonna be chilling in Los Angeles. Convict. So let's get on the show. So I did record this, but I wasn't talking in it because I'm not feeling too well. You guys hear my voice. But I will include that footage at the end of this video. I'm gonna go ahead and patrol in the city. We'll head over there. I installed a whole bunch of Los Angeles stuff and also saw some new tones for dispatch, so new dispatch tones will come on too. Can't wait to hear those. But yeah, sorry about the video wasn't up today at 10, because like I said, haven't been feeling too well, so I couldn't get it up. So I posted that emergency 4 video that I recorded late last night. Which didn't help me get over there. So yeah, we're just gonna it's this one, I think. It's one of these. It is this one. This is where my game crashed the last time I tried. So we're just gonna patrol in the city today. Take some calls, do some traffic stops, all the normal stuff. The lights on this are nice. Also have the LAPD siren now. Got a horn on it, it's nice. Come on, people. There we go. I don't know why they're falling over. So, yeah. Like I said, I haven't been feeling too well, so I didn't get a video up, but I finally got up to record it, so here we are on GTA. Switching lanes. He just ran a red light. Whatever. Actually, you know what? You ran that red light. We'll just pull him over.
Police! Please pull over now!
See what's up. See why he ran the red light. Also have the LAPD uniforms in here too, so it's pretty cool. I have the whole Los Angeles back. We'll go with the careless driver.
Pulled you over because you're driving like a shit faced.
We're gonna ask for his ID, see what's up.
Don't even.
Thanks.
So we'll go ahead and run it. See what his deal is, see why he ran the red light. So, search the database. Here we go. Norbert. Oh, I spelled that wrong. Norbert. Small. Alright, so let's see what's up with him. He only been stopped 3 times, no act warrants, his license valid. So I'm not gonna go ahead and arrest him, I should give him a citation. to give him a citation for running that red light. Hopefully he'll pay it too. He should. We'll give him a $60 one. Not too big of a deal.
Have a nice day.
So there we go. So first traffic stop of the day. Or night. Just go ahead and hop in here. Oh, my bad. Ooh, I just forgot to turn that on. Turn that on real quick. I like having a car gun run on, so I don't need to worry about my fix the car. Or if you clean it off, get rid of it. Oh yeah, look at that. Beautiful.
Good night, you sexy ass goblin.
Alright. Hopefully we can call it soon.
Motherfuck!
It's just so funny because you're just driving, you know, everybody's swearing on the side. Yeah, so if you guys do want the link to this car, I will post in the description. Well, I don't know if I'll post it in the description, but if you want it, just comment, and then I'll give it to you guys. If I can find it, I'm pretty sure I remember it, but if I don't, then... Whoops. Oh, I was about to go that way, but that's one way. So yeah, this is my second time trying to record the video, because... first time I got 10 minutes of gameplay, but it crashed, so back here. And next episode in this, we'll be using the Dodge Dodger, and then after that, we're using the Ford Explorer, and after that, we'll be a California Highway Patrol. So yeah, great stuff to look forward. And then next, after Los Angeles, we're doing New York. So, stuff to look forward to, guys. Just... Oh, that guy just hit him. Honestly, I don't know what the point was that, what I just did, but... up over here. We have a patrol over there. So we're gonna make a U-turn. Oh, don't wanna hit him. So we're just gonna make a U-turn here, head up over there. We have a patrol over there. Just kinda wanna get that quick, so. Whoa, dude. I took the wrong way too. Make it another U-turn. Yeah, right now I'm just gonna get that quick. Wow. How did I miss that, honestly? How did I miss that? I have no clue. Ooh. Almost there. That's fine. I'm just going quick through here to get to that place.
Available units respond to a reckless driver in Middle Park.
So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and respond to this drunk driver call. See what's up. See if there's any unit 13. I don't think there is. It's only gonna be us. Down there. So we're gonna turn around and go this way. Should've just kept going straight there, but... Watch, I just put a step out of the vehicle.
Hey, stay right there!
There we go. Hands up. Yeah, he's definitely drunk. Can't even stand up. There we go. So yeah, we'll take him down to the station ourselves. Go ahead. Open the door here. It wants to open? There we go. Alright, this is kind of traffic collision right here, but... There we go, get him in. Well, you don't see officers doing this often, but... There you go. Whoa. Shotgun. There we go. Alright, I just did that because they were shooting. Don't want them to kill anybody. We're cut across here. First off, let's update our status to dispatch.
Come on, keep it moving, people. There's nothing to see here.
There we go. Let them know that we're trying. I love that siren. I love the Los Angeles PD siren. Flip these off. There we go.
Please, excuse me.
So, like I said, next episode we'll be using the Charger. After that, we'll be using the, Explorer. And, then we'll be doing California Highway Patrol. I have a cool unlocked vehicle in here, but it's not Los Angeles, so I'm not gonna be using it. It's a Ford Mustang, it's pretty cool. I like it. It has cool lights on it, too. But I'm not gonna be using it. Well, let's clean our car. Let's just say fix. So, there we go. So yeah, we'll head straight there. Like this sound pickup. I want to get calls so you guys can hear the new dispatch tones. They're pretty cool. So, go ahead and just continue. Heading straight here. like usual, I'll try to obey as much laws as I can. Should have said that at the beginning, but forgot. Oh, we'll switch lanes. Merge. Excuse me, there we go. I was about to pull out this guy, but it's a car. Wow, the car is dirty a lot. Should get that cleaned.
Hey, I'm working here!
Excuse me, cutting you off. Don't want him. Bad. Wow, there's so many taxis, I just noticed that. Come on, people. So yeah, I think it's just the area that we are in that we're not getting any calls. So we might head back over here, because you usually get calls over here, so let's make a U-turn.
Criminals performing drive-by activity on Bismarck Avenue.
What foot did the special show me about? Say clear next. Oh, I shouldn't be doing that. These people pull over. Oh, I'm so excited to go to that call too. Hopefully we can get another one. Ooh, yellow light. That means like, I think yellow lights mean proceed with caution. Red, I know red means stop and green means go, but I never really fully understood the yellow light thing. Pretty sure it means like proceed with caution, but taxis everywhere. This is a very nice car. The texture's nice on it too. Whoa. Dude, come on. You really had to hit me? Well, you know what? He can go ahead of me because he's gonna get busted. This guy right here.
Watch it!
Really, dude, come on.
Police! Please pull over now!
Come on, dude, pull over. Green light, come on, let's move. Give him a little boost. Come on. Give him a little boost again.
I order you to stop that vehicle!
Stop for reckless driving. LCPD, show me your ID. Thank you. Thank you. Have a nice day. Perp! Stop! Liberty City Police! Okay, people, move along. Let's get on with our jobs.
Please, excuse me.
Don't let the uniform fool you, son. You move, you get murked.
That's available for an alarm.